The backpack was designed by students in Gullah Preparatory Schools in Miami, Florida. Traveling by plane, it is difficult to fit all of one's belongings in a carry-on bag. Because of this, people are often forced to check in bags. However, when checking in bags, they have to pay the increasing check-in fees and suffer the inconvenience of having to wait in baggage drop lines and baggage claim lines. When checking in, there's also a considerable risk of airlines losing one's belongings. Backpack is a dynamic and user-friendly, space-saving carry-on bag. It is designed to abide by the carry-on regulations of all airlines by having dimensions of 22 by 13 by 9 inches. To use a backpack, first, users must open the suitcase and open the vacuum bag. Next, clothing and other soft body compressible belongings are inserted into the vacuum bag. The vacuum bag is then sealed, the towing handle is placed into pump mode, and is used to remove the air from the vacuum bag. Then, a three-way diverting valve is turned in order to seal the vacuum bag. Next, hard body objects are placed around the vacuum bag. Finally, the suitcase is closed and ready for travel. The team has been working hard researching vacuum bags and their capabilities. They have been constructing vacuum bags specialized for the backpack, such as a vacuum bag that shrinks only on the Z-axis in order to minimize wrinkling in the clothing. The team has also been conducting testing on existing vacuum bags in order to find the spatial efficiency, which the team has been able to optimize at 300%. The team has also been working on the design of the backpack in order to deliver a more convenient and intuitive product to the end user. The team is confident that the backpack will revolutionize the luggage industry by allowing travelers to carry up to 3 times as much clothing in the same size bag.